are you taking care of your skin? Since my job involves broadcasting, I take care of my skin by going to the dermatologist. My skin is nice when I go to the clinic, but when I skip my visits, my skin returns to the bad condition it was before. That's why I tried to find a product that I can use to take care of my skin at home in a convenient and consistent way. And I finally found a product that is perfect for me. This is Atomy's Evening Care 4 Set. Today I will explain each item in detail. The first one is the deep cleanser. We should wash and clean our faces twice, but many people don't know this is an essential step. We have to do this because of the severe fine dust in the air. Also, even men have to clean up sunblock residue from their skin, which can be regarded as a makeup product. If we only wash our faces once, the residual waste in our skin is not properly cleaned. You need to wash your face twice to remove the waste, dead skin cells, and sebum from your face. When you do this double cleanse method on your face, the result is very bright and clean skin. That's why the first cleansing is so important. I'll show you what the deep cleanser looks like. When I show it like this, it's pretty and white, just like whipped cream. It's a cream oil type of cleanser. If you choose to wash your face with an oil cleanser first, the cleanser will inconveniently flow down your face. Since this product is a cream oil type, if you spread it like this on your skin and use a rolling motion, the deep cleanser will clear your face of impurities, makeup, fine dust, and sebum thoroughly and cleanly. Let me tell you why I love this product so much. When you wash your face, you don't think about restoring your skin nourishment, right? However, this deep cleanser does that. It's made with wild ginseng extracts, carrot extracts, tocopherol acetate, and even green tea. Because it contains all of these rich nutrients that can't be found normally in other products, this deep cleanser removes all residues on the skin first and then provides plenty of nutrition deeply inside the skin. The second item is the foam cleanser. There's one thing to keep in mind when using this product. Like any other foam cleanser, if you squeeze out a lot, it'll be enough for your whole family to wash their faces together. Honestly, a bean-sized amount of foam is enough to clean your entire face. Thanks to this solid method, even if the product is the same size as others, this foam cleanser lasts a month or two more. Since even a small amount produces a lot of bubbles, this product can cleanse your face thoroughly. The things I love the most about it after using it myself is that, first of all, it doesn't have any irritating ingredients. My eyes are definitely less irritated after using it compared to other products. And one more thing, I have tried many foam cleansers until now, but the reason I couldn't settle for one is that my skin felt too tight after washing my face. However, this foam cleanser includes beta-glucan and even cordyceps sinensis extracts. Because it contains so many really good ingredients, my face feels moisturized without tightness after washing it. Since my mom has even drier skin than me, she doesn't change skincare products easily. But after using this product just once, my mom decided to keep using this foam cleanser. The third item is the peeling gel. This is a product that I personally use and that I highly recommend to my friends and family. Since I work in broadcasting, I'm always worried about having sebum on my nose or whiteheads on my chin, and I've tried so many different scrubbing products, from luxury ones to the most famous and popular products. However, the ones that were famous for removing sebum well had scrub beads that scratched and irritated my skin. They gave me skin problems, so I couldn't use them consistently. Atomy's peeling gel is different. After I used it, I thought, whoa, exfoliation and sebum removal can be this soft and gentle too? I've only noticed that after using Atomy products. After drying your face, apply the peeling gel evenly on your skin. And after 1 to 3 minutes, you will feel the product flowing down slowly. When that happens, gently massage your face with a rolling motion. And on your fingers, you'll see many dead skin cells, waste, sebum, and makeup residue. Because it cleans skin extremely well, after using it, your skin will feel as soft as a baby's. The peeling gel will make touching your skin irresistible. Another reason I recommend it to my family are the ingredients. Other products contain a lot of chemicals that were effective but had bad side effects. Atomy's peeling gel contains elm tree extracts, tangerine rind extracts, and other plant-derived products that help gently remove dead skin cells and sebum from the skin. If you try it once, you'll want to continue using it. The fourth item is Atomy's Peel-Off Mask Pack. In all honesty, I'm really bad with routines. I usually get a lot of sample packs while working on broadcasts, but I've never followed the one pack per day rule. However, with Atomy's Peel-Off Mask, I'm really willing to use one pack per day. Actually, I care a lot about my pores and skin elasticity, and I want to improve my skin tone too. I ask myself, is there anything that can do all of this at once? Anyone who is asking themselves the same, please try this Peel-Off Mask Pack. I used to have very wide pores in this area, so I tried getting acupuncture at a Korean medicinal clinic, I went to the dermatologist, I tried everything possible. I did get results, but those are not treatments you can get done every day. When I wasn't getting treatments, my pores would widen again. So I asked myself, is there any product that can take care of it at home? I found this product and started using it every day. I used to get a few clogged pores when I used makeup on my skin. But now, please look. Now I have porcelain-like skin with smooth, tight pores. This is a product that you have to experience yourself. Most people want to have clear and glowing skin. You know, elastic and healthy skin. After using this product steadily, I can say that my skin is definitely firmer. Even if I hit it with my fingers like this, as you can see right now, I can feel the firmness of my skin. These are products that you want to use because you get great results, right? That's exactly this peel-off pack. And it even improves your skin tone. To be honest, my skin was already on the brighter side. But you know that women's greed knows no bounds, right? That's why I wanted to have even brighter and even clearer looking skin. After using the peel-off mask regularly, I could see the results right away. How to use it is very simple. After washing and drying your face, apply the mask to all dry areas except for your eyes and mouth. You can apply it all over your face. Then, after letting it dry for around 10 to 20 minutes, you just need to peel it off from the bottom up. Your skin will be so moisturized, you won't need to apply foundation anymore. The peel-off mask is a product that you will want to continue using, even after trying it just once. You'll need to prepare a lot of gifts for the holidays, right? If you're worried about what kind of gifts will get a great response, don't hesitate to give Atomy's Evening Care 4-Set as presents. I think that those who are gifting and receiving will be happy. I think everyone in your family will be happy to use it. I sincerely hope that all of you will feel the happiness of improving your own skin. This is your host, Jiwon Lim, someone who loves Atomy's Evening Care 4-Set very much.